You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Mm-hmm. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Thank you.
Thank you.
pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Radio online.
This is an alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.